Hello guys, we're in the mood, as you can see. The little ball over there to the rope that was in the previous video didn't last 24 hours. Wolf! Wolf! What a fool. He can make your day. Did we sleep in our little dog house? Wolf! 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 So, let's play. And here we have the other baby. 7 years old and still a baby. Ah! Oh, not in my stomach. Whining baby. Come on, come on, get off me. We got on the bed. So guys, let me show you. I did some painting. There was nothing difficult to it, so there was no point of filming that. I painted the cannons, gunmetal. I painted the buckets exactly the same color as the stern. These are the bodies for the mortar. For the mortars, and these are the mortars, the chimney and the wheel. These are still drying, also these are almost done, these are okay. So in today's video I'm thinking about making the cannons and maybe the mortars too, we will see. So let me get ready and I'll get back to you to begin. So, let's begin with the cannons. Here are the cannon bodies. So, as you can understand, I have to separate them, sand them a little bit, and of course, glue them. But first, I need to sand them down and separate them from the laser cut board. This will take a while, no need to film that. So, let me do that and I'll get back to you to continue. So, I made one cannon just to make sure that everything is fine, and we're going to make the next one together. We need the base, we need these pieces. These pieces are exactly the same, so there's no left or right or right side. This piece is not the equal. If you notice here, this part is has more width than this one, so this one goes to the front. I found some difficulty in gluing these pieces over to the plywood, don't know why. Now, what I have done is not only cut the pieces in size, but also trim and make flat one side, so the wheel won't come off. As you see, it stays here. Now, let's trim them. Perfect. The cannon. Already painted. Let's see which side it's best. This one. Got it. Perfect. It needs only varnish and of course to mount it on the ship. The cannons are 12. So let me do them all and I'll get back to you because we have some mortars to do. Got them all. Now let's make the mortars. Alright. get the idea. Now let me glue the other one. And I will assemble the wheel and I will put it on. The assembly is very simple, just an axle, pass it through, glue it, very simple. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to show you the finishing result. Got it and glue it exactly where it's supposed to be. Also, I have glued the chimney. It's aligned with this piece, as you see here. The mortars are in the box, also the cannons, because we have to do a lot more work over to the deck. We have some more stuff to throw on, some ladders, the buckets, couple of toolboxes, a small cage, don't know exactly what it is. So that will be done in our next step, and then we have to do some more work on the bow. We have to throw on the lion, and that needs painting. It's not going to be easy. Have to place some flag holders over here, and then we're ready to varnish. Of course, after varnishing, we have some more work to do. We have to throw on the dead dies. We have to finish the deck with the pins and place the equipment. Also, I'm thinking about placing between the cannons some cannonball holders. That's going to be easy, but not at the time. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the Super Things ability. I hope to see you all in our next step. Take care.